Oh, and Klopp may yet get there. The flag stays down. And the finish is there. The former Wednesday man strikes for the Blades. And they have this derby in a vice-like grip now.